Toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. And he has it on the corner. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 31. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's tackled at the 27, and that run got stuck.
Yeah, you're right. The defense definitely won the battle at the line of scrimmage there.
It's second down now, 14 to go. Ball on their own 27. Five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Caught, and that's a first down. Change of quarterback, Kirby. Got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy. First and 10. Ball on the 49. Tackle at the 50.
That's a gain of one on the play. That brings up second and 9.
And he just gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From the 50, third down. And he's going to be sacked.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
That makes it fourth and long.
Fourth and long here after the sack. Oh, excellent punt. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Run to the outside. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. The halfback with a carry. Tackle made around the 27-yard line. Come out in a 5-wide set. Here they come.
They looked a little sluggish on that series. I'm curious to see if they pick things up when they get the ball back.
That brings us 4th and 3.
It's away, and it's a booming punt.
You know what? It might not have been a lot, but they moved the ball forward. Football's not a game won 100 yards at a time. You take what you can get.
Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. A gain of about 4 yards on the draw. Second and six. Ball on the 36-yard line. So the halfback loses about two on the run.
That'll bring up third and eight.
Roger, Roger! Mike Ford! Come on, D!
They'll bring him down at the 42-yard line.
These three and outs are quite simply momentum killers.
Get this one off, and it's a beauty. And he makes it on to about the 24-yard line. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. And he throws it away. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24. He might not be able to get the pass off. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started. Job of stopping the run. They need to be careful the play action pass. You can easily get and give up some big yards through the air.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. Makes the first down catch. And they make the stop around the 48-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice gain.
From the 48-yard line. He's taken down at the 47. Need to get it down to the 38. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
Gain of 17 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
There you go.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Tight end, and down he goes right around the 28-yard line. So at the end of one quarter, still no score.
That makes it second and eight.
We're all tied up, and more action coming hopefully here in quarter number two. This is the 10th play of this drive. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. 2-yard pickup.
Freshman took the quick pass, but the defense made a very nice read on the play. He didn't have anywhere to go.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Defense stacked in tight here. He has some room inside the 10. Knocked out of bounds at the one-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 20 yards. That makes it first and goal.
We're at the 12th play of the drive. Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. He fired it out to his wide receiver, who made the grab and got the score.
When this guy's got time to throw, he makes the defense pay.
And the secondary didn't quite seem alert enough to defend that pass. And he adds the extra point. A 12-play, 77-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Here's a handoff up the middle and no room to run. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
That corner did a great job there containing the outside and not allowing the ball to get by him. That showed good discipline by this defense.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
This quarterback is tough as nails. Brad, he's going to sit in that pocket and give himself a chance. The only problem is, at some point, you've got to have a feel, almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure or just to throw the ball before you get hit.
Steps up, under pressure, going deep. Oh, boy, almost intercepted. He was that close to making a big play.
His safety is kicking himself for dropping that one.
And this one is a beauty. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. And they push him out around the 35-yard line. From their own 35-yard line, it's second down. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Flares it and almost had it intercepted.
Hey, that's a heads-up play there by the defender. Get those hands up and something good may just happen.
Got hit and still completed it. And he hits him hard at the 24-yard line.
That makes it fourth and long.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. He gets out to about the 38-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. To the right and tackled immediately. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 38. And he's taken down at the 41. And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half. Tackle to 37-yard line.
That's a loss of 3 yards on the play.
So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
It's fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. The kick is up. And he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. They'll bring him down at the 28. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He fights forward to about the 30.
At this point, boys, you're playing against the defense and the clock. So you might want to hurry things up.
Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 30-yard line. Gets it out quickly. And he's leveled at the 39-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Hit as he threw, and he completes it. They'll drop him for a loss. They get a 1 yard loss on that one.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. Caught with room to work. He's tackled at the 46. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
Caught, and he's hit immediately.
Credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
That makes it first and 10.
Quick throw. And they finally knock him out at the 6-yard line.
That's a 27 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Nice run up the middle. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown.
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
And it takes some real accuracy on those deep corner routes, so kudos to the quarterback. He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And they can forget about returning this one. The offense gets set to take the field. Last time out, they stuck it between the uprights for 3. Tailback brought down for a loss.
Loss of three on the play. Second and 13.
We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. 14-3.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
Maybe the most important statistic from the first half, no turnovers for either team. So far, a good job of ball security, but now you wonder if the quarterbacks can avoid putting the ball in jeopardy. They're going to want to make a big play. And that might sort of set off a feeding frenzy on the defensive side.
Yeah, and it's in defenses, that's the number one priority. I mean, you can give up a lot of yards. They can chew up yards up and down the field, but if you can force turnovers, then you're keeping them off the scoreboard, and that's your number one goal. So defenses, they have to be a little bit upset right now, and they got to try to find ways to hit harder. How about when you're tackling? Use the strip stick, you know, be able to strip the ball out, get the ball out, try to get some interceptions, try to make some user picks, you know. Do whatever you can to try to get the football back in that offense and set your offense up in good field position.
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes three or four axe handles wide. Brad and Kirk will be there to call the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He's out to the 30. Gets to about the 37-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Complete across the middle. And he's tackled around the 49-yard line.
Gain of 14 yards.
From the 49-yard line, it's first down. Made around the 29-yard line.
Gain of 20 yards. First down.
Nearly intercepted.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
From the 29-yard line, second down, a quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Throws it in a hurry. They'll bring him down at the 25-yard line.
Gain of four on the play. Third down.
Play action. He'll scramble. The 10.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's a third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Tackled for a loss. Tackles him for a loss. And this play is number 8 on the drive. And they got it.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
That brings us fourth and goal.
They'll call on the field goal unit here. Kicks up, and the field goal is good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Caught and a big hit. He stopped in his tracks.
That brings him second and five.
Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 30. Hit immediately. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
In the shotgun and five wide out. Short over the middle. He's taken down right around midfield.
Man, that is a great call and a big game, especially on an early down.
From midfield, first down. At the 40. Gets out to around the 38. Gains his way to the 29-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. And they make the stop at the 31.
When you're an option quarterback, you get used to getting popped pretty quickly. He'll bounce right back up.
That makes it third and three.
Gains his way to the 19-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. Inside the 10. Brought down right around the 6-yard line. First and goal, and they'd love to get into the end zone and make this a game again. Side and down he goes at the 6.
No gain. That brings him second and goal.
This is the 10th play of this drive. He's taken down at the 2. Big play here for both teams. It's third and goal from the 2. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. They run it, and they got it before he could score.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 17-3. In into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. And that was just an outstanding pick.
Great play by the defender to high point the ball, but the quarterback wasn't in rhythm on the throw.
First down. This is a dangerous situation, backed up against their goal line. Tackle right around the 2-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback. That makes it second and eight. They give to the tailback. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Third and five. Ball on the 6-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. And he tackles him hard at the 14-yard line. That's a deep That brings us second and nine. From their own 14-yard line, second down. He's wrapped up for the sack. It's away, and it's a booming punt. And down he goes at the 47-yard line. The offense will take the field, hoping for a better result than their last drive.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. Gives it off. Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. Second and six. Ball on the 49. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
I'm not so sure he made the best decision that time. That was a pretty tight area he was trying to throw that one into.
They come out on an empty backfield. A second tackle, and he's tackled right around the 48-yard line.
Excellent job here by the defense to snip that one out before it turned into a first down.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Pressure coming. That's a great tackle at the 46-yard line. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. They go to the left for a nice game. The defense calls a timeout, and they've got two remaining. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Up the middle for a nice game.
Well, that's a great job by this offense. The defense knew that the run was coming, and they still could not slow them down. Pick up a first down and allows them to continue to work this clock.
Makes it out to about the 33.
He caught some key blocks and was able to turn it into a 10-yard gain.
The defense calls a timeout, and now they've got no timeouts left.
And now the ball is loose, and the defense picks it up.
A lot of guys in the defensive backfield are ball hawks, and the safety showed it there by pouncing on the football.
The defense forced a turnover on downs on the last drive.
It's important for this offense to reestablish their continuity. The last time, they were unable to move the ball down the field. In fact, they were taken off the field after not converting on a fourth down. To get the football back, let's see if they can reestablish that confidence.
Moves up in the pocket. Tackle made at the 47.
That's pretty impressive. Accuracy is important, but just as important is having receivers that can make plays.
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Scrambling around. He gets sacked on the play.
Loss of 7 yards on the play. That'll make it second and long.
The spike will stop the clock. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. Steps out of bounds at the 38-yard line. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. Hands it off. Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. Spikes the ball. This is the eighth play of this drive. Caught, open field. He's at the 20, inside the 10. Touchdown saving tackle, but it leaves him with a first and goal.
What a huge letdown by the defense on a big third down play. Man, that is just inexcusable.
Under a minute left in the game. That brings him second and goal. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
Accuracy is such a vital part of being a quarterback. You've got to have an ability to lay the ball right into your guy's hands.
The ball's on the 6-yard line, and we've got third and goal. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in.
Number 32, the intended receiver on the play. That brings us fourth and goal.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
The offense couldn't hang on to the ball last time around. Let's see what happens here.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Good outside run there.
Second and five.
Two ties. Go down. I got you 18. Mike four.
That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, the War Eagles, 17, the Diamondbacks, 3. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.